Hey guys, it's me and Maya. It's 6:44 and I have to be at school by 7:43. So I have like practically like less than an hour to get ready because it takes like 5 minutes to drive to my school. So get ready with me, guys. I'm actually excited this morning because I blew out my hair and it doesn't look as good as it did when I first did it because I did it last night and it turned out really good, but I redid it so it wouldn't be like deflated in the morning. And here I am. So I don't usually wash my face in the morning just because I don't really usually have time, and I'm not going to this morning either. First thing I do in the morning is eat, and my breakfast is good. It's green today. So I have grapes, apples, and vanilla Greek yogurt. And vanilla Greek yogurt I didn't used to like, but now it's like a staple in my life. So I'm actually gonna just like touch up my curtain bangs real quick before, and then I'm gonna do my makeup and get dressed. I wish I didn't have these because these separate from like these and it just makes the whole thing look bad. Like, look. Guys, it looks weird when it's like that. It looks dumb and stupid, doesn't it?
Well, yes!
I'm angry. Like, look. Everything is falling apart in my fingertips. So happy that that's happening. I was just about to go to my room and I didn't even eat the yogurt yet, so I have no clue how it got in my hair. I've only been eating the fruit. I don't know if I'm just being hard on myself or if my hair actually looks freaking terrible, because the more I look, just the worse it gets. Okay, so now we need to get dressed. I wanted to wear like darker colors because I noticed that darker colors complement my skin, or like, yeah, complement my skin more in my eyes. Because if I wear a darker color, then my face looks more like smooth. And if I wear like a lighter color like this, it's like, it makes my acne more known and it makes my dark circles come out more. Circles? Oh, cute. Getting dressed in the morning is really an annoying part of my day because it takes up so much time because I have no clue what to wear. Like, I will sit here looking in my closet for about 45 minutes before I even find something to wear, and usually my outfits aren't even that good to be doing all that. So that's what I have to say about that. This is really embarrassing because I'm not like, I don't have fashion either. I found gray leggings, but what do you wear with gray leggings? I don't know. My huge giant, like, disgustingly large hoodie is clean. It would look good with this, but I feel like it just makes me look jumbo because it's like, I didn't know Nike hoodies ran so big. So, and I'm insecure about my body, so I was like, hey, can I please have a bigger size? And I shouldn't have done that because, like, in the store the clothes look like they would be the cutest thing ever, but then when I get home it's like, ew. Have this pink jacket on and black leggings, and I'm gonna wear these shoes. Now on to makeup, guys. I'm so excited. This is my favorite part of the morning. So here's my makeup bag. It's a beginner's. First I'm gonna do my brows, and I was gonna be like, I don't know where the brow pencil is, but I found it right when I was just about to say that. They got waxed like a week ago, so they're still good, but they're getting to the point where they're getting bushy again, and I sue me, but my natural brows look ugly as sin. Like, I don't think they look ugly whenever I have them, but whenever I look back on pictures and see them, I'm like, oh my gosh, who was that? Because that was literally not me. 2016 brows used to eat. Like, I couldn't do them, but I would definitely try. Yes, I had a little, like, you know those pin they're like not even pins, they're like little like sticks, and they say they're concealer, but they're like not even. It came in this brow kit and it had like pencil concealer and then a pencil bronzer and a pencil brow. I would line the bottom and line the top and then fill it in and then use the concealer around it. Like, no girl, that is not cute. Take it off immediately. This is the Fit Me concealer by Maybelline, and I just got it yesterday, and I noticed a difference because, like, I put it on over my old concealer and I was like, wow, that's actually and my skin look better and smoother. Maybe I'm just Delulu. Usually I just put it under my eyes, but I was feeling extra today. My face is very moisturized today because I washed my face last night and I used two different moisturizers because my acne medication makes my skin like flake the heck off. But I would rather my skin flake off than have acne. I'm sorry. Just kidding. Now I'm gonna use this. I'm gonna contour my nosy. My nosy? Okay, girl. Contour my nose with it. What time is it? Because I'm a little bit scared that I'm like running out of time as we speak. Anyway, I'm just gonna put a little right there too. Just to bronze up a bit. This is usually wet because it helps blend it out better, but you know, whatever. We're doing what we can with our resources. You know how I was saying about the flakes? Like, look. It's flaking off of my entire head right here. It is 7:18, so I need to put it into speed drive. I was gonna say pump the brakes, but that's just not what I need to be doing right now. Oh, in fact, I took this from my mom so I could use this as blush. Other than blush, the thing that, excuse me, the other thing that really like makes or breaks the makeup is the mascara. Yes, your eyelashes for me have to be long, and then the blush has to be cute, like pigmented there. And then I'm ready to go. Like, I feel like a cutie pie the whole day. Oh my gosh, so cute. Don't even speak. For eyeliner, I like to do like a little thick one. So I draw it out from the corner and I go like pretty far like that. And then I go from here and drag it. You'll see, look. It is seven, cute, whoa, you're bright. It is 7:26. Also they say, only to put it on the tips. If I could have lashes to my eyebrows that were natural, I think I would. I may sell my soul for that. Just kidding. That was a joke. I promise. I would never. I heard some more curl for some reason. Because, like, I feel like this curler is also broken. It's broke as a joke. Because I have to, like, manually do that. Not, like, squish it, but, like, open it and close it. Because it's just flimsy now, and I mean, I feel like it curls better now that I get to control its every move. I hope nobody ever looks too hard at my eyeliner. Because there's like, hey, quick fix. Oh, wow, cute. Okay, so that's actually all I do for my makeup besides the lip gloss, but that's in the car, so we're gonna... I didn't finish a lot of my breakfast because I was distracted and I almost need to leave already. Anyway, that's it for my morning routine. I didn't record it, but I promise I brushed my teeth. Like, I swear on my life that I brushed my teeth. I don't. Anyway, can we get a little applause for the makeup? Thank you. Not this one, the other one. And so thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed. If you did, please like and subscribe. And I'll see you next time. Bye.
Stop playing with them, Brian.